It's Monday. It's the, what was it, fifth? And it was Lindy Hop we did, that's what we did. So we started off with the footwork, which went rock, step, triple step, 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 triple step from this angle. When are you going to join in? 5, 6, 7. So we started with the basic, which went a 1, 2, 3, and 4, a 5, 6, 7. And we did a promenade, where I brought you in front, forwards, back, boom, bada, a promenade. You come in front, step, step, boom, bada, and pecs. Come in front, pec, 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 and if you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Some more. 5, 6, 7. A little bring back. So in technique we looked a little bit at getting the connection going, hand on the back, a little bit of clamp here so I can kind of move backwards and forwards, James working into my arm on the back. Posture's important.
So I'm sitting into that rather than leaning and I'm always seeking this connection as a follower.
And then we kind of looked at using this connection as well, so I'm putting a little bit of compression into there and also clamping slightly on the back, so in this position. Kind of walk around, move around, and get a lot more done. And then this connect. Back, you come. Connect. Down the side. Then we just mixed it up loads to make sure it wasn't a routine anymore, and it was all led unfollowed.